product sold at Walmart that kill more people than
marijuana.
Thank you.